Now to question number 9 of NACP 2019-20. In this question, a few expressions are given and we are supposed to check dimensional formula of all these four expressions. Now let's start with the first formula. Dimensional formula of rho v square. This is same as dimensional formula of rho and dimensional formula of v square. Rho happens to be density and v is the velocity, and you see the density is equals to ml minus 3 and the velocity is lt minus 1 whole square. Solve it. This is equals to ml minus 1 t minus 2, and appears this is dimensional formula of pressure. Now to the second formula, dimensional formula of y delta L by L. Now you see y is the Young's modulus and the dimensional formula of Young's modulus is same as the dimensional formula of pressure, and this happens to be the strain, and the strain is dimensionless. So dimensional formula of Young's modulus is ml minus 1 t minus 2. As I told you that dimensional formula of stress or the Young's modulus is same as that of the dimensional formula of pressure. This is dimensionless. So this is equals to ml minus 1 t minus 2. So the dimensional formula of first expression and dimensional formula of second expression is same. Dimensional formula of sigma square by epsilon naught, and this is equals to dimensional formula of sigma whole square, and this is dimensional formula of epsilon, and sigma happens to be surface density of charge. This is in fact charge per unit area, so this got to be coulomb per meter square whole square. And what about this epsilon naught? If you recollect this formula, F is equals to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. This is Q square by R square. So take this epsilon naught on this side, bring this F on this side. So the dimensional formula of epsilon got to be same as the dimensional formula of Q square. This is equals to Coulomb is dimensional formula of Q square divided by dimensional formula of F into dimensional formula of R whole square, and substitute this value over here. So this got to be equals to Coulomb square, and in the numerator you should have the dimensional formula of F. F is equals to MLT minus 2 multiplied by this is L square. So let us solve it further. This is equals to Coulomb square L raised to the power 4. Then you have the Coulomb square multiplied by this is equals to MLT minus 2 multiplied by L square. And Coulomb square and Coulomb square will cancel. This is L raised to the power 4. These two terms together is LQ. And this is L raised to the power 4. So in the numerator, you should have L minus 1. So final answer is this is ML minus 1 T minus 2. So this is dimensional formula of third expression. And we, and you should be able to identify this formula. This, you remember that in surface tension, you have the formula of surface tension P is equals to half R rho G H. So this expression is same. And the dimensional formula of surface tension, you know, this is force per unit length. And hence dimensional formula of surface tension is equals to how much? MT minus 2. If you look at the dimensional formula of the first term, dimensional formula of second term, dimensional formula of third term, they are same. And hence, the option D is correct. Thank you.